47-year-old Embalo, who beat opponent Domingos Simos Pereira in a runoff vote, will succeed incumbent President José Mario Vaz, whose tenure was marred by political infighting, an ill-functioning parliament, and corruption. Embalo, who served as prime minister under Vaz from 2016 to 2018, faces the difficult task of overcoming a long-running political impasse and modernizing the West African country of 1.6 million people, which has suffered 9 coups or attempted coups since independence from Portugal in 1974. Other challenges facing Embalo include widespread poverty and an unstable political system, in which the majority party appoints the government, but the president has the power to dismiss it.